子呢？
昨天在。
Where? Christina.
The milkshake is really, it's I'm not doing matter. It's just that after taste three, it's like a sour milk. So it's not the best that I've had compared to this one. I'm going to show you the screen here. The one that I had for me was delicious. It was amazing. But the burger was horrible. The chips were horrible. The only thing that was nice about it was the milkshake. More. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're tuning in, subscriber, you know what it is, baby. I just woke up, guys, and I am feeling so sad. Like, I'm so sad. Okay. What's this? Total Sports is trying to get me into debt, right? Like, the way I'm buying there. Oh, wow. So I've decided, let me stop, Wabon, and let me just pay my debt because of, like, Kikolota, no. I think, yeah, no, I've been paying. I'm not even going to say how much I was owing them, but now I'm owing them, like, 3.6. So I'm just going to pay that off and then start afresh again because, you know, the minute, you know, how do you fit that 10K? Moshopong, give like a stress because I'm like, eh. What the hell, you know? So yeah, I just right now I'm just trying to pay it off. So now they're sending me SMSs that yo voucher 150 what, yo, you are left with this much, come buy this, what not, hey, hey, no, please don't do that, please don't do that. I know, please don't, please, I know how much I'm left with. I know, please don't do that. Anyways, as I was saying, guys, like, I'm very, 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 very sad. I just woke up. It's a Thursday. Did you get today? Don't mind my hair. Yo, we're going to do my hair. Wait a minute. Yeah. Did you 9th November today? No. Today is Thursday. Yeah, it's actually the 10th. Did you 10th November today? And then, yeah, I had an appointment to go and wax. The lighting, I had to just do this. I had an appointment to go and wax, ne? Today, like, get my Hollywood wax. And then, I give it to Tapa. I skirt spasile sibulaka 9. So, naka 7, I woke up, I did everything. So, I was about to leave. Sure. Did my periods not decide to be like Asher to me along with what I am? Yeah. Like, I'm so sad. And then there's nothing I can do, obviously. So I said, you know, it is what it is. I'm just going to stay home. Hey, get later, yeah. Because I was thinking after waxing, then I'll do my nails, then do my hair, or even, but clearly, look at where I'm at right now. And then by 10 o'clock, my period started kicking in. Yo, my period pains. Yo. So right now, it is literally 2 o'clock. I just woke up because I ate muesli, and then katata move, ne? I'll show you guys what that is. Katata move momalinga. It kind of helps with the pains. I don't know. You guys should try that out, ladies. And then I slept. I literally just woke up now. I'm starving. and I don't want to eat dijo tsa ka mo ntlong. I'm actually craving a Dunked burger. It's so annoying. And then just a few minutes ago, I was nauseous. I wanted to vomit. Like, I really hate my periods, you know? They just make me feel some type of way. So, basically, right now, I'm waiting for my brother to bring me food and feed my cravings, because that's just what he is, you know? So, yeah, as I was saying, let me show you what I get at it. As I was saying, Kitata this. Right. So Kitata mumaling, just like, you know, where the pains, like just for mumaling, and then it kind of helps. I don't know why. I don't know Njani, but it kind of helps. So yeah, I'm just waiting for my food after eating, then I'll drink my Nurofen pills and then sleep, because today's periods, guys, like, my pains are hectic. Like, I didn't want to drink pills in the morning. I'm not a fan of pills, that one. So ish. So yeah, that's just about it. That's my day. I really thought I was going to vlog this whole week and put out some dopest content, because like, I'm home and I'm not doing like anything. So I was really hoping, or I'll do my hair, I'll do my nails, I'll wax, I'll get lashes. Like, I was really hoping or I'll do all of those things. But when I know kid Thursday, and I accepted into A1. Accepted into A1. And I'm just so bored at this point. But also, I'm glad that they started today, because that means Monday, when I start with training, I won't be suffering. Like, I won't be like disturbed by my periods. I will be like on my last days, and then I'll be sorted, because not like I get 7 days straight. So yeah, anyways, that's too much info. Do enjoy this. I don't know when I'm going to continue with vlogging. I don't know, because inside to be any content, because at this point I get any content whatsoever.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, hope everyone is well. First of all, the weather is really, really, really personal. So, excuse if the lighting is shit, there's no sun. But you guys can see I'm in the streets. I'm feeling a little bit down. Yo, I'm feeling a little bit down. Like, I get you why. But yeah, anyways, I'm walking. Most strategy. It's a Friday, it's the 11th of November, and it is 12 o'clock. So, yes, yesterday I was venting to guys saying that I'm sick, and I had an appointment to do my hair nails, and then I didn't do it because like period pains were showing me flames. So the next day, it's drizzling, I get an umbrella, get a walker, and I still look like crap. Look at my hair. And yeah, man, I'm just feeling really, really down. Nothing is helping my mood. My heart is painful, it's beating fast. So yeah, it's a little bit tricky. A little bit tricky, I must say. Yo, good morning, guys. My that piercing fucked up my nose. Yo, I'm no more doing the piercing. Did I show you guys my hair? Don't mind the noise in the background. Yo, my neighbors just came back home, and they're all drunk. I guess that's one of the things that I'm going to miss. I'm not feeling okay. I'm a bit sad, but yeah, it's whatever. It's a bit heavy. Let me show you guys my hair. I decided to do something clean, matured, And obviously there has to be color. Let me do this. Is my hair. You guys know Nasha always does the things that need to be done. She never fucking disappoints. Yo, like, why you eating toyetan? So yeah, man. The pajamas, they are very embarrassing because they're not limbo. But yeah. So yes, guys. I did my hair yesterday. You guys saw that. I actually wanted to go do my nails and lashes today because I think I'm leaving tomorrow morning, so I won't have time to do anything tomorrow actually. Yeah. It's really, it's a bittersweet feeling. It's a bittersweet feeling, you know, when you've always wanted something and then you eventually have it. And then it's a bit of like, damn, that's really happening. And it's crazy because last year, this time, I was crying. I was so emotional, you know. I was going through the pits. I was heartbroken. And this year I'm crying, but the tears are not heartbreak, you know. It's tears of joy, you know. A little bit of sadness, but honestly speaking, it's tears of joy because I'm finally getting out of a place that I've basically grew up in. Because all my life, all my fucking life, I was in Pretoria East, specifically Pretoria East. So now I'm finally leaving, and then I'm going way away. And then also I'm leaving the career path that I was in for the past 3 years, and I'll be doing something similar but just different. So yeah, yeah, I'm really happy because it's something I've always wanted, so it's finally happening. I'm just sad that, you know, when you plan things, you plan it with specific details and you plan it with certain people in it, and now you look and you're like, fuck, no one is there, you know. Yes, family is there, certain friends are there, but you always know there's just that specific person that you've always wanted to live or take this path with, and they're just not there. You always, like, when you achieve certain things and you wish they were there because they knew that that's something that you've been saying, that I'm going to do this, I'm going to achieve this, I'm going to do this. And finally, you're doing all of that, but they're not there to see it. But yeah.